Very exciting news. The New Jersey Home Seeker Program is back. This program gives you up to $10,000 for your down payment or closing costs. An interesting thing is if you have the seller pay your closing costs and then you have all $10,000 used for your down payment, you could buy a pretty significant priced home with no money down. And that's a real thing. That's not some advertising or anything. You can actually buy the house with no money down. The awesome thing about this program is there's not many strings attached. Basically, you have to live in the house for 3 years. Your income level can be up to $120,000, and it could be more in certain areas. And the home price is up to at least $400,000, where you would still qualify. So this is available for a lot of people. They're adding Burlington and Mercer counties to the qualified counties for this program as well. So a lot of counties in New Jersey do qualify for this program. So if you're thinking about buying a house, you don't have an excuse, because if your credit score is at least 620, you could buy a house. You don't even need money saved up. Now, what I will say is, if you are thinking about buying a home, you need to start right now, because the funds for this program ran out in 2 or 3 months. And once the money's gone, you will not be able to take advantage of this program. So it's April right now. I wouldn't wait past June to find a house and get it under contract and start the paperwork for this, because it's not going to last. It probably won't even last to the end of the summer. So again, if you are a first-time home buyer, you want to own a home, you need to take advantage of this as soon as possible. There's really no excuses for not buying a house if you actually want to own a home. So that's all I have, guys. I'm super excited about this program. It's my favorite thing. It's helping people who otherwise wouldn't be able to buy homes buy a home. And so if you have questions, put it in the comments or contact me directly. I pride myself in my accessibility, and I try to respond as soon as possible. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.